Purpose of this video is to teach you guys how to remove old glue and carpet padding from a wood floor that's been here for years. You get your oscillating tool with the putty knife attachment. Make sure your putty knife's not too sharp because it will dig into the wood. It does not damage the wood that much, but it does do some surface scratches, which we will get rid of later when we sand. You won't be able to see it when it's all said and done, but here's a little demonstration on how you do it. Come off easy, but it gets the job done.